Alright, so for this experiment, what we need is a syringe pump, the PIV system, syringe, the needle, microparticles themselves, another syringe to help you get rid of the excess microparticles that come out of the channel, and this. This is a PDMS micro device that's created using a silicon master through soft lithography of positive features.